Dude, this is a real movie, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna wear these hats and we're gonna walk down Hollywood Boulevard and it's gonna be f***ing great.
I'm not gonna walk down Hollywood Boulevard wearing one of those hats.
Two Apple, take one, Mark.
There's Andy with a camera. Andy, can you show Aaron? Look at Aaron, you know? There he is, what's up, Aaron? See? Aaron cares about the film. He doesn't even like Trump. He f***ing hates Trump, but he's here.
Fuck that guy.
See?
So this is just you wanting me to do something stupid again for one of your films. Like, you always have me do something stupid for your film.
I'm not even the sound guy. I don't even know. What's your name?
Tom.
See? Tom. Tom, you like this idea, right? It's a good movie.
People are gonna hate me when they see this.
They're not gonna have a context.
They're gonna think I'm a shitty person, a shitty Zen teacher. Nobody's gonna buy my books. Nobody's gonna like me anymore. I'm not gonna do this.
And this is exactly what America is doing to make itself great again. It had this idea. It went with it. It ended up with this incredibly strange consequence. And now it's like, what the fuck do we do with it now?
Two Baker, take one, Mark.
We're just gonna do the same line. Same lines and then something else. You good, Andy? Right. Shouldn't we start from over here?
All right, that's when we did start from the steps. But I gotta be on your
Okay.
I gotta be on your right.
Okay.